Hi, my name is Nate McCullough. On behalf of Expert Village, in these clips, we're going to talk about the proper way to remove and replace your vehicle's thermostat. In this clip, we're going to talk about the proper way to remove your vehicle's thermostat housing and thermostat. As you can see, if you look towards the engine compartment here, my thermostat housing is this yellow assembly right here. Happens to take an 8mm or a 10mm socket. It has 3 mounting bolts. Normally, it is a 2 mounting bolt style vehicle, but this one happens to have 3. All right, there we go. Let me get the other one. Be real careful not to drop these guys. There's one right there. I'm go ahead and put it in my magnetic tray. You're going to repeat pretty much the same procedure for every other bolt that's holding it together. I'm going to take out the second one right here for you, just so you can see how it's done. There's the second one. And I'm going to go ahead and slip down to the bottom and take out the third one for you. Once we have our third bolt out, I'll be able to remove the thermostat assembly itself and we'll get a look at it. There's my third bolt right there. I'll take and put it on the magnetic tray. You may have to strike your thermostat assembly just to break the seal that the gasket has formed. I'm just gonna go ahead and use my ratchet and give it a pop. Right there. No matter how long you let it drain for, there will be a very small amount of coolant being spilled when you remove your thermostat assembly. You know, it's just a good idea to put some cardboard underneath your vehicle when you're going to do one of these services. There's my thermostat housing. And let me reach down here and pop out the actual thermostat itself. And that right there is my thermostat.